They call Ian O'Connor the Viking in Rumson, and when the RFH Jr. attacked the paint, he certainly had some Nordic qualities. O'Connor isn't the tallest player on the floor, but he plays the game fearless, and the result is plenty of tough buckets in the paint, plus a great outside shooting touch that makes him a matchup problem. The junior averaged 15 points per game and was a big reason RFH won back-to-back Central Jersey Group 2 titles.